On April 29, 2013, National Airlines Flight 102 tragically crashed. The flight was a cargo operation transporting equipment from their last stopover, Bagram Airfield in Afghanistan, to Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Shortly after takeoff from Bagram Airfield, the Boeing stalled and crashed near the runway due to cargo not being tied down properly. In this case, heavy vehicles changed the plane's center of gravity, resulting in the loss of all seven crew members on board.